So we got our idea from the American Dental Association's National Admissions Test. One of the questions on the exam is a paper folding and hole punching question. And it's supposed to test your spatial abilities. And it's hard to visualize it. And I think our game provides a new way of visualizing it and actually interacting with this without having to carry around a piece of paper to fold.
So some people pick up the game and within a second they know exactly what to do without even looking at a tutorial or instructions. And they get the right answer the first time. It's incredible. Whereas some people have no idea what to do. They don't know what the app is for. They don't know what the solution is. And they have to play a few levels before they get the hang of it. But as I said, everybody seems to be getting the hang of it.
If it's not fun to do, no one's ever going to pick it up and use it, right? And if you can see on the screen behind us, like we use a lot of fun colors, we use a lot of rounded corners, we try to make it really inviting, and there's a lot of interactive features, like it'll vibrate when you do something correctly, it'll make play a sound when you do something wrong, and so we try to make it also a really fun and enjoyable experience so that you pick it up and you don't really want to put it down.
A lot of the time was actually spent on the user interface for this kind of application. Figuring out how big should each of the layouts be on the left side compared to the actual game screen, and how much we should keep track, like let's say how much time they spent on the level, and the kind of levels completed. We want to give them feedback on how well they're doing.
Even to the small details of making sure how big the arrow was between stages, and then making sure that while we're recording all those stats with how many levels we have, that the database is at least optimized enough to still run at a usable speed. Right now we have more than 250 levels, and we're working on a process to even automate a level creation so we can have as many as we want down the road.
It was completely built from scratch. I mean, in the beginning, there's pictures of us like sitting around a table with a sheet of paper. We, at one point, picked up a napkin and then started folding it and then tried to figure out exactly what we're gonna do. We already have a lot of people that are playing the app. I think we have, what, 100-something pre-orders?
200.
We have a lot of people that are just going around playing it. I think, Jackie, you mentioned one of your friends last night.
Oh, yeah, he played all the levels. He sat and did them all last night.
Yeah, that took him like a few hours, and he just straight up just sat down and did it all.
Not anybody who's preparing for the admissions test, but just regular Georgia Tech students who are loving it.